I'm Zoe. I'm from Junk Rescue. I'm here with Danny today, who co-presents with me, and we've come to watch the show. I'm really excited because a CBeebies panto production means it's Christmas. Christmas has started.
What do you think the unique magic of panto is? Why is it such a beloved tradition, particularly here in England?
I think the tradition of the panto is, I mean, we were brought up with it as kids. You always went with the school. So it just means Christmas has started. So you had the panto and then the school nativity. And it just stays with you as an adult. I mean, now I'm actually probably more excited than when I was a kid going to see panto.
Why do you think it's so important for CBeebies to bring panto into our homes and onto our screens in particular?
I think it's just a lovely, it brings people together. And you sit around and watch something. I mean, years ago, we used to watch maybe videos and DVDs, but we don't really do that anymore. So to come to a place like this in Leicester Square and actually come and sit on the screen as a family, I think it's a great thing to do for the whole of Christmas.